Hello students, in previous lecture we studied the different properties of the determinant and some examples on the properties of determinant, right? So today we are studying the determinant but the different concept. Is that clear? So before going to start the lecture, please subscribe the YouTube channel Maths Clinic Counseling Center if you are not subscribed it, so that I will get the motivation for preparing the best lecture in future. Is that clear? So can we start? So Cramers rule for system of 2 by 2. System of 2 by 2 equations means what? The number of unknowns are 2 and number of equations are also 2. Okay, the system of equation is linear system. Okay, means the coefficient, the variables x and y are occur in a linear state. Is that clear? So consider two equations in two variables. Let us see first equation, a1x plus b1y equal to 0. Is equal to c1. Is that clear? And the second equation would be a2x plus b2y is equal to c2. So these are two equations. Is that clear? Now look at here. You will get a1, a2 are coefficients of x, b1, b2 are coefficients of y. Is that clear? And c1, c2, these are constants. Okay. So now let us see. First we write the determinant of coefficients of x and y and let it denoted by delta. So determinant of coefficient of x and y is delta, that is equal to a1, a2, first column coefficient of x, second column coefficient of y. Is that clear? We can solve this. Okay, this can be solved as a1 b2 minus b1 a2. Is that clear? Now this, from this delta we replace the coefficient of x by these constants, by these constants. Okay, so you will get new determinant and that is called as delta x, delta suffix x. So determinant of constants and coefficient of y and let it be equal to delta x and that is equal to c1 c2 in place of a1 a2, c1 c2, b1 b2 as it is. That is delta x and this can be solved as c1 b2 minus b1 c2. Okay, similarly replacing coefficients of y in place of coefficient of y by constant, not x. Okay, so you will get determinant of coefficient of x and replacing coefficient of y by constant. So that is equal to delta y and that is equal to a1, a2, c1, c2. Okay, this c1, c2 are in plus of coefficient of y and its answer is a1, c2 minus c1, a2. Is that clear? So we have got exactly, and hence by Cramer's rule, so what we get, you have three values, this is 1, this is 1, this is 2, delta x, that is, and this is 3. Okay, so by 1 and 2, x is equal to delta x upon delta, and by 1 and 3 y is equal to delta y upon delta. Is that clear? So you will get this delta x upon delta, delta y upon delta y. Is that clear? So this is called as Cramer's rule for the linear system of 2 by 2 equations. Is that clear? So let us see the first example. First example, look at it. Solve the system of equations. Pahla equation hai 2x plus 3y is equal to 5 and the second equation 3x minus y is equal to 2. Okay, so now from first slide aapko to ek cheez to pata chal gayi, which is that ki hame ya teen equation form karna hai, 1 2 3 barabar hai. Equation 1 is determinant of coefficient, so we write here determinant of coefficients of x and y. Delta is equal to 2, 3 coefficient of x, 3 minus 1 coefficient of y, and it is equal to how much? 2 into minus 1 minus 3 into 3, and that is minus 2 minus 9, so it is equal to minus 11. Is that clear? Now determinant of constants and coefficients of y, okay, and that is delta x. Constant in place of x, constant likh rahe. So it is determinant. What are the constants? 5 and 2. Coefficient of y, 3 minus 1, as it is rahenge. So it is 5 into minus 1 minus 2 into 3, that is minus 5 minus 6, and that is equal to minus 11. So delta x is equal to minus 11. Delta is equal to minus 11. Is that clear? Now similarly, what we are? Determinant of coefficient of x and constants. And constants. So that is delta y. Constant means we are replacing coefficient of y by constants. Okay. So it is equal to, now coefficient of x as it is rahenge, 2, 3. और y के कोएफिशिएंट 3 माइनस हम उसके जगह कांस्टेंट आएंगे 5 2 ओके सो इट इज इक्वल टू 2 into 2 minus 3 into 5 एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू 4 minus 15 एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू minus 11 एंड देयरफॉर डेल्टा y इज इक्वल टू minus 11 ये तीसरा मिला नाउ बाय क्रैमर्स रूल by Cramers rule. So what is x? E is equal to delta x by delta. So it is delta x kitna hai? Minus 11. Delta kitna hai? Minus 11. So it is equal to 1. And what is y? Delta y by delta. Right? Delta y minus 11. And my delta is also minus 11. So it is equal to 1. And therefore x is equal to 1. Y is equal to 1. This is the answer. Is that clear? So you look here, answer is written x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1. Is that clear? Now let us see second example. Solve the system of equations 2x plus 3y equal to 5, 3x plus 2y is equal to 2. Now I am writing the symbolic form and you have to identify what is that. So now what is delta? Solution. First term we write delta. Delta is what? Determinant 2, 3, 3, 2. And that is equal to what? 4 minus 9. So it is minus 5. So what is this? Determinant of coefficients of x and y. Is that clear? Now what is delta x? Delta x is equal to, in this delta, replace coefficient of x by constant value 5 and तो यहां पे आएगा 5 एंड 2 3 2 एज इट इज रहेगा सो इट इज इक्वल टू 10 माइनस 6 एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू 4 बराबर है सो इट इज व्हाट डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ कांस्टेंट्स एंड कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ y इज दैट क्लियर नाउ सिमिलरली व्हाट इज डेल्टा y इज इक्वल टू You replace now coefficient of y, x as it is rahenge, 2, 3 and coefficient of y replace honge constant say that is 5 and 2. So it is equal to 2 into 2, 4 minus 15 and that is equal to minus 11. Is that clear? Dot it is determinant of coefficient of x and constants. Okay. And therefore by Cramer's rule, x is equal to delta x by delta, y is equal to delta y by delta. What is delta x? Delta x is equal to 4 divided by what is delta? Minus 5. So it is minus 0.8. Is that clear? Y is equal to what? Delta y is equal to minus 11 divided by delta? Minus 5. So it is equal to 1.2. Minus minus to cancel ho jayenge. Okay. So thus x is equal to minus 0.8 and y is equal to 1.2 is the answer. Look at here, this answer. That clear? Now third example is, let us see, solve the system of equations 0.5x minus 0.6y is equal to 0.1, 0.3x minus 0.2y is equal to 0.2. Okay, so solution. Let us see solution. Pahle hum delta likhenge. Okay, that is determinant of coefficient 0.5, 0.6 minus 0.6. Okay, 0.3 minus 0.2. Solve karenge. Kitna aayega? 0.5 into minus 0.2 minus minus plus 0.3 into 0.6. Is that clear? So it is equal to minus 0.5 into minus 0.2, that is minus 0.1. Is that clear? Or this is 0.3 into 0.6 plus 0.18. Is that clear? And this is equal to how much? 0.08. So delta is equal to 0.08. Ek hame delta ki value mili. Now delta x. What is delta x? Replacing coefficient of x by constant. Okay, to kya milega? 0.5 ke jagah jayega 0.1 aur 0.3 ke jagah jayega 0.2. Barabar hai? Minus 0.6 as it is, minus 0.2 as it is. So it is equal to 0.1 into minus 0.2 plus 0.2 into 0.6. Barabar hai? Plus kyun hai yahan pe? Kyunki ye minus hai, minus minus plus ho jayega. So it is equal to 0.02 plus 0.2 into 0.6, 0.12. Is that clear? And so it is 0.1 positive hai, minus 0.2 hai, so this is minus. So 0.12 minus 0.02, it is equal to 0.1. And therefore delta x is equal to 0.1. delta x over. Now delta y is equal to determinant. Ab jo delta hai usme hum y ke coefficient jo hai wo hum constant se replace karenge, barabar hai? Aur x ke coefficient as it is denge 0.5, 0.3 aur constant hai 0.1, 0.2. It is equal to, is that clear? Now what we have, this 0.5 into 0.2 minus 0.1 into 0.3. So it is equal to 0.5 into 0.2, that is 0.1, minus 0.1 into 0.3, that is 0.03. Is that clear? And so 0.1 minus 0.03 is 0.07, and therefore delta y is equal to 0.07. Okay, so we require this for 1 and we require this for 2. Okay, so now 1, x is equal to delta x by delta. What is delta x? 0.1 divided by 0.08. Barabar hai? And so divide kariya, so it is 1 10 divided by 8, and this is equal to 1.25. Y is equal to delta y upon delta. Delta y is how much? 0.07 divided by delta 0.08, and that is 7 by 8. 7 by 8 means what? 0.8, 8 8 is 64, 6 8 7 is 56, and 8 5 is 40. Okay, so thus X is equal to 1.25 and Y is equal to 0.875 is the final answer. Is that clear? So, dear students, this was the examples on the Cramer's rule for linear system of 2 by 2 equations. Is that clear? If you followed this properly, please subscribe the YouTube channel Maths Clinic Counseling Center. Is that clear? And like it, share it. Thank you. Thank you very much.